Hello, everyone. Happy December. Look who's here. Look, Einstein's here. Jeff's here. Einstein's a little sleepy. Jeff still has his office in here in the family room because he's not had a chance to move back to his office.
I might be today.
Yeah, maybe. Didn't you say that the other day?
I've been saying it for a month, yeah.
Yeah, every day for a month.
Here's the gold African gray cufflinks. They're only $1,200.
Oh, wow. Let's look at those. Hang on. He's looking at cufflinks. Aren't those cute? They have silver ones for what, $179?
Yeah.
Think Jeff should buy these? Those are really cute. What do you think, Einstein? Should Jeff buy those? Wow, that's expensive, but they're cute. Oh, hello, Cosmo. We had a live stream yesterday with your boyfriend, Gizmo. It was a lot of fun. We had a good time, and we're going to do it again. If y'all didn't get to see it, y'all need to go to my Facebook page where I put a link to YouTube. And you don't have to be signed in or have an account with YouTube to watch YouTube videos. I learned that, and I even tried it, and it works just great without having to sign in. So anybody can watch anything on YouTube, except you just can't subscribe, which is a bummer because you need to subscribe, and you can't comment. But it was a lot of fun. Where's Einstein going to go now? Look, we have all of our furniture covered up because somebody likes to chew on the furniture. Did y'all enjoy the live stream? Cosmo, we're doing great. We just can't believe Christmas is sneaking up on us so quickly. Einstein, where are you going? What are you doing? What are you doing? You want to go condo room? Go fly condo. He doesn't know what he wants to do. Diane said, I redivided my Einstein plushie today. I don't know what you meant by that. All of the plushies are getting mailed out as we speak. Everybody's receiving them. And if you haven't received them, say by, I guess, next week, you can contact Gimme Swag. Let them know, and they'll take care of it. I think that, yeah, okay, I'm trying to remember here. The email address is orders at gimmeswag.com. That's the email that you'll need to contact if you've not received it yet. Oh, Karen got hers and she loves it. I'm so happy y'all are happy with them. Who else? Gidget, good. Diane did. Einstein, you're doing me a frustrate, aren't you? Jocelyn got hers. He can fly. I don't know why he wants to get on the floor. Where do you want to go? Look at him. He's climbing down the furniture. Okay, let's go. Now, you're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to do that, Einstein. That's bad. Come here. Come here. Up. 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 Come here. No. Now open these drawers. Jeff, I kind of need you.
You're looking for a drawer to open, aren't you?
Let's go condo room.
Let's go. We'll get dressed, okay? Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. No PCM.
Yeah, it doesn't do much anymore, though. Einstein likes to fly up here, so we thought we'd put a towel here, but it doesn't do anything. He just flies up there anyway. Okay, here we are. I have to change the camera. Hang on. Change the camera lens. Do that real quick. Shoot, hang on. I gotta flip it just a second. Back camera, back telephoto. Okay. Okay, that's a better view there. Okay, everybody enjoyed Gizmo. We can set up, okay, Cosmo said we can set up a live between Gizmo, Cosmo, and Einstein on here soon if you would like. Yeah, I think Facebook allows more than one guest. I also, well, with this StreamYard, I use StreamYard to stream all my live streams, and they allow guests too. In fact, you know what, Cosmo, do you want to join real quick? We'll experiment right here on StreamYard. Are you in a position you could join us here? And I'll invite you. It'll be an experiment. Yes, okay. All righty, here we go. Let me see how to do this. Invite guest. Copy that. Okay, I copied the link. Now I need to send it to you. Let me, hang on. I'm going to leave the room. I'm going to go DM you. Let me see. How am I going to do this? Hang on. Let me get my iPad.
Bye-bye. Einstein, what's a turkey?
What's a crow say? What's a crow say? What's a roast? What's a dog? Some broccoli?
Dancing. Cosmo, can you DM me and then I can send you the link? Hopefully, I can't DM you for some reason.
Go see squirrels.
Go see squirrels.
Be quiet.
Be quiet.
Be quiet. What can be equal?
MC.
MC squared.
Okay, Cosmo, I did it. I just DM'd you the link to where you can join. Peek-a-boo.
What a great man. Shake your butt.
Shake your butt.
Bye bye.
Bye
bye. Go see squirrels.
Oh, Donna, I'm so sorry to hear that. Oh, that's horrible. She just lost her 30-year-old African Grey to cancer. I am so, so very sorry. Okay, Cosmo, did you get my link? Wee.
All the way
home. All the way home.
squirrels.
God bless you.
Oh, God bless you. You're a good boy. Jamie, Cosmo and I don't believe can be in the same room because they live in different countries.
All right.
I think Cosmo lives in Canada. I'm not 100% sure of that, but I think so. Einstein, what does E equal? I sent Cosmo a direct message to get the link to join, and I don't know what's happening. Bassinger asks, are you able to travel with parrots? How do you go on vacation? You can travel with parrots. We travel short distances with Einstein. We take Einstein with us on road trips that are like 3 or 4 hours. But it's hard to travel with parrots.
Get a kiss. Raspberries.
Some hotels don't allow them and all that kind of stuff. We don't go on vacation very often. When you do go on vacation, you got to get a very reliable bird sitter. That's the only way you can really go on vacation. It's a lot of work to make sure they're well taken care of.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, sweetie.
Sorry.
Einstein, what does E equal? I was saying, I don't know if it's going to work out with Cosmo because this was sort of a spur of the moment, spontaneous idea, and we didn't really have it set up very well.
You all right?
Because I don't know if Cosmo got the link that I needed him to join or not. So we'll have to work on this, get it more planned out. Okay. Jocelyn just said she's taking her cinnamon on an airplane. Oh, that's good. We've never got Einstein on an airplane before, but he's a much larger bird than Cinnamon. Where'd you go? Oh, over here? Okay. His carrier would be bigger, and I don't think Einstein would be happy underneath the seat of an airplane. We'd probably have to buy his own seat. But Cinnamon's little, has a little carrier. I think Cinnamon will be just fine. Okay, you gonna go see the squirrels? Go see the squirrels. There was one over there. I picked it up. Here's a squirrel. There. Pretty squirrel. Yeah, you be good boy. I'll be right back.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Wee, 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 wee.
You all right? Come see me. Come here. Come see. Come see squirrels. I get you some water. Want a grape? Look. Like a sweat.
Okay. Cosmo said I was typing to talk, but you could not hear. Okay. I direct messaged you the link to Cosmo's page that you need to click to join. So check your DMs to see if the link is there. Then let's, we can try this if you want. It's totally an experiment. I don't know if it'll work out or not. Monica, he talks a lot about squirrels because he likes them. Don't you like them, Einstein? Oh, I'm sorry, you're out of the picture. We got all his Christmas friends out. Most of them, anyway. Oh, and if y'all want an Einstein plushie, see in the middle there, if you missed out the first go-around with the Einstein plushie, they're having a warehouse sale. So this will be your last, absolutely last opportunity to buy an Einstein plushie, a talking Einstein plushie. And there, use the code TIS THE SEASON for 15% off. And I'll put the link here in the comments here in a minute, or in the description later. Okay, Cosmo, we have went live on here before with Qbert and Gizmo. Okay, Cosmo said okay. You silly bird. Here's your squirrel. Here you go. Diane, I think they only have like 60 to sell. So first come, first serve. When they're gone, they're gone. And the sale ends December 31st. So when they're gone, they're gone. And Monica wants to know what the stars are for. The stars are just it's a penny for every star that you send. And that money goes to, some of it goes to Parrot Rescue, and then some of it goes to Einstein for toys and things like that. Oh, yay. Diane wants to buy three more as gifts. Okay, let me post the link here just a second.
Bye-bye.
It's going to take me a minute to do that.
Let's go eat some lunch.
Let's go eat lunch.
Lunch. We're going to eat. Let's go get some lunch. I'll be right, sweet. Great. Sorry.
Okay, it was quicker than I thought. I found it quickly. Okay, there's the link.
Bye bye. I'll be right, sweet.
Okay, I know I'm interrupting. I'm talking a lot and interrupting Einstein. I'll try not to talk very much.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Gonna play with some toys.
Let's go kitchen.
Einstein, what does E equal?
Gobble, 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 gobble.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
We'll go catch some lunch. Do some lunch. Come here. Up. We'll go eat. Let's go eat some lunch.
Einstein, you're not hungry. He just likes to talk about food, Barch. He's not hungry at all. Einstein. What's sweet potato? What's a sweet potato? Jordan, the stream yesterday was only on Gizmo's page. I was unaware of that. I thought it would stream to both channels, but it didn't. So it only streamed to Cosmo's. I'm sorry, to Gizmo's. Getting my birds messed up. It only, that's not
what
funny,
are you doing?
Einstein.
Be quiet.
Be quiet. Okay, he's telling me to be quiet.
Be quiet.
No, the stream was on YouTube, but only on Gizmo's channel. So you were in, Jordan, you were in the right place. You were on YouTube. It's just you were probably on Einstein's channel. Now we know that the host, it streams only on the host channel, not the guest. So that's how it works. Einstein, what color?
Some water.
Are you drinking water? Good boy. You're drinking water.
Drink water.
Drink a water. Yeah, a lot of water there. You can drink it.
Some water.
Yeah, Jordan, I know. We're all learning how to do all this new technology stuff. And the YouTube live together thingy is kind of new. So we're all trying to figure this out.
Oh, good. Julie got a plushie. Yay. I think she just ordered one. Peek-a-boo.
Water.
Eat your corn. Okay, Cosmo, I got your message here. I just don't know how to add you now. Hang on.
I'll get you some lunch.
Dang, okay.
Bye-bye, sweetie.
Bye-bye. Okay.
Bye-bye. We'll go kitchen. Let's go eat.
I can't find where to add you. Let me see. Yeah, Cosmo, I'm looking at my settings now. You know, I did this a long time ago, and
I'll be right this way.
Okay, now it says it'll
let's check our scene. We'll go get some lunch. Well, come to see him.
Okay, Cosmo, try. I'm sorry, I'm trying to guess constraints. I'll click that. Okay, I'm going to copy it again. Good boy, sweetie. You're being a good bird. Play with your stuffies over there. Okay, I thought I'd send you another link, but it's the same link. So, I'm going to have to read up on this. We'll have to do it another time. I just can't see where to add you. You're a good parrot. Billy Einstein does have an elf plushie. He sure does. I think he threw it in the bathtub. Let me look. You're being good, sweetie. Yes, you are.
Want a treat?
Oh no, not right now. Thank you. This is his elf on the shelf. We've had that a long time. Oh yeah, elf is in the bathtub. Here's Elfie. Here's your Elfie. He doesn't sit up very well. Okay, there. There you go. Oh, wait, I need to get the camera on it. There. Okay.
Well, come to see it. Okay, wait, turn
look. I'm looking. Okay, Cosmo said on your camera that is on Einstein, is there an invite friend? This, I'm not using the Facebook app. I'm using a streaming app called StreamYard. So it's a little different. You know, it's a lot different. When I click guest, it doesn't show you as a guest to invite. It just gives me the link to send to you. So I'm not using the Facebook app. I'm using StreamYard. That's why it's so different.
Bye-bye.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Let's go get dressed. You're all right?
I'm all right.
Come see me.
I see you just fine.
Talking.
Yeah, you're talking. You're talking a lot today. I am too. I'm sorry about that. People don't like it when I talk so much. Let's all listen to Einstein now. Thank you, Jennifer, for the stars.
Lunch. get some lunch. Let's go get some lunch. Can I go eat some cantaloupe? Corn. And raspberry. They're so sweet. Raspberries. Raspberries. It's okay? Yeah. And raspberry. Eat your corn. Let's go get some lunch. You hungry?
Thank you, Susan, for the stars.
I'll get you some treat. Come here. Let's go kitchen. You hungry? Eat. Want some corn? Want some dinner corn? What color? Whoops. Sorry. I'll get you some water. Hi, sweetie.
Hi, sweetie.
Let's go get some lunch. Come see. Sorry. Eat your corn. Here's some bread.
Peek-a-boo.
We'll go catch a lunch.
You want to go get a lunch?
Let's go get some lunch.
Oh, Monica, thanks for the stars. Sweetie, we'll get lunch in a little bit. Oh, he's going to get on the floor now. That's always fun. Hang on, let me. What are you going to do now? Oh, yeah, I'm right here, sweetie. Oh, he wants to, hang on. Why don't you be good? He wants to go out there. I think he really does want
a nut.
You want a nut. Tell you what, if you slide, you'll get a nut.
You want a cookie?
No cookies in here, remember? Cookies aren't allowed. What do you want? Come see me. Come here. I'll go up here. Maybe you'll slide and then you'll get a nut. Want a nut?
Want a grape?
No, there's definitely not grapes in here. Climb up. Climb up. You'll get a nut. Climb up. Climb. Up you go.
Caw.
Caw. I'll get a nut. Climb up there. I'll get you a nut. I'll get you a nut.
On a grape.
I'm getting you one.
More cooking?
Are you up there yet? Nope, nope, not up there yet.
What
is that? Here. Oh gosh, you're just like a kid. Come on. Want a nut? Okay, get down here. See? Okay, let me change the camera. Good boy. Okay. Here's a nut. Yeah, good nut. Come on. Go slide. Okay, hang on. There you go. Good job. Yay, Einstein. You did it. Okay, everybody. This was a crazy live stream. The time just, shall we say, flew by. Wow. Okay. Yeah. We need to get on with our day. Thank you so much for joining us.
You're all right.
Oh, we're all right, Einstein. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed the stream, even though the thing with Cosmo didn't work out, but we'll figure it out, and we'll have Cosmo and maybe and Gizmo on, and I'm hoping maybe Apollo would like to join us. I think that would be cool. All the birds, all the gray birds. We'd call them the Four Musketeers. The Four Graysters or something. Anyway, y'all have a great day and a good weekend. We will be back to see all of you Sunday at 2:00 Central for our live stream with YouTube, combined Facebook and YouTube. He's ready to go. He just wants to get out of here. He wants to come in here all the time, but then he's always happy to get out. He wants lunch is what he wants. Oh, come see. Yeah, have a great Friday. Merry corn, everyone. I'm waiting for Einstein to start saying that. He hasn't said it yet. Okay, y'all be good. Thank you for the stars, and we'll see y'all on Sunday. Bye-bye.